of Russia has something to prove, I think, Barb.
Well, she was 10th at Skate America. She said that jet lag really affected her there. But to be ranked 4th in the world and then placed 10th at an international is quite disappointing. But she's a skater who is either really on or really off. And I think some of her great performances in the past have been clouded because she's had so many disappointing performances. Opens with a triple flip, double toe. Watch the detail in the hand movements throughout the program. And this jump will say it all for Maria. Triple lat. Forward on the landing, but she struggled through. But she comes back with a gorgeous triple loop.
Very intense performance from Maria Butyrskaya. She may not beat Michelle Kwan in this competition, but it's a